At the edge of the old dusty highway sits a southeast Colorado town that's built for passing through.
It's a real travel corridor.
La Junta, Spanish for the junction.
We also have the dinosaur track site, which is the largest track site in North America.
You won't see any living dinosaurs today.
So that's one of the things that you look for on the road out here and this time of year. There you go, bud.
But a short drive south.
You know, we're looking for some black thing on the road.
Offers a rare chance to see a whole lot of wildlife.
Hey, guys.
Including one creature you can't find most places.
Really? You're just looking in the middle of the road.
Drive too fast.
Hold on, I think that was one.
And you'll miss it.
Oh, hang on, that was a rock. Okay.
But just before dusk.
There's one.
That's okay. When La Junta's star attraction.
What do you got? Oh!
Crawls into view.
These are mostly Oklahoma brown.
Tarantulas.
Whoa, jumped a little.
They live in the remote and undeveloped Comanche National Grasslands by the thousands.
There are thousands moving, but you're not going to see thousands at one time.
Most of the year, the huge spiders live within inches of their burrows. When the weather cools down in the fall, though, that's when they migrate to mate.
When they're moving, and then they just march across the road. On a good day, you might see dozens, and you're dodging. In fact, cars, you can see them swerving to dodge the tarantulas.
And if you want to stop for a closer look, it's one of the only wildlife you're encouraged to get up close and personal with.
You can hand these to kids, and if you don't squeeze it, I think it's not going to bite you.
The scariest part?
Yeah, the horror story of tarantula is really the tarantula hawk.
A huge wasp with a sting deadly to the spiders.
Yeah, it's a little gory. It's a lot gory, but it's pretty deep.
That's nature. And while a tarantula sighting is never a guarantee, there's only one way you're guaranteed to miss them.
You know, you won't see it unless you get out. If you get out, you're going to see something you don't expect.
Ashley Michels, Fox 31.